Hi, I'm Dov S.S. Simmons. Welcome. This is webfilmschool.com, the free film school on the web. And this filmmaking segment, this filmmaking tip number 109, is on the shoot. What a three-week shoot physically is going to be like. The previous two filmmaking tips, number 107, I showed you what it takes to get the first shot off. Then filmmaking tip 108, I showed you what one day of a shoot is really going to be like. Now let's go to the clipboard. Let's get into some information on filmmaking tip 109, an actual three-week shoot. No romance. It's going to be hard. It's labor. You're going to be exhausted. I hope you're ready. Let's get into some real information now. First off, here are the basics for you. But I want you to take a look in the box below on the screen. You're going to see some information about how to get some scheduling software so you can make your shoot more comfortable and more efficient. Now let's get back to the basics. First off, your first shoot, it's probably a 90-page script. You probably have enough money at the most for a three-week shoot. That's an 18-day shoot. Now let's get into your schedule. If it's an 18-day shoot and a 90-page script, you got 5 pages per day, 25 to 30 setups per day, 20 minutes per setup or shot, and you're going to be working a 15 to 18-hour day. You're exhausted every day, and you better be organized, and yes, of course, you're going to be exhausted. So let's go through these 15 to 18-hour days for 3 weeks. 18 days. The first week, you're loaded with excitement, enthusiasm, and adrenaline. The first week of every shoot, I call the romantic week, and you'll get through it. The second week of every shoot, after these 15, 18-hour work days, becomes the zombie week, And if you ever do anything that is not a one-location shoot and you change the location, come the second week, half the cast and crew will never find it. But somehow you're powered through and get the zombie week done. The third week of every shoot is the hostility week, when everybody's nerves are frazzled, everybody's uptight, and everybody's going to probably in your cast and crew hate you, the producer, who created this thing. They're all going to start saying things like, I thought this was going to be a professional shoot. It definitely is a professional shoot. Again, the first week of every shoot is the romantic week. The second week is the zombie week. And the third week is the hostility week. Here's what you got to remember as a producer-director. Just power through, man. Just power through. And every scene, just get a master shot. Make sure you get a master shot. Then you go in for coverage, but first get a master shot. And remember, don't obsess. No shot saves a film. So just get a master. Now let me give you a secret, so you can get focused on your comfort zone. If you do a three-week shoot, it's going to be the romantic week, the zombie week, and the hostility week. But you'll get it done. Now, what if you only have enough money for a two-week shoot? What's it going to be? It's going to be the romantic week and the zombie week. But you'll get it done with a little less coverage. And what if you only have enough money for a one-week shoot? Then it's going to be nothing but a romantic week. Wow. Is that your comfort zone? More than likely, if you out there have $5,000, $10,000, $20,000 at the most, good chance your shoot is only going to be a one-week shoot, and it's a romantic week. Voila, you made your film. Make sure you get your master shot, but you're still putting in 12, 15, 18-hour days. Happy filmmaking! Now, here's what you've just learned. A three-week shoot. You're going to put in 18 shooting days. You're going to be working 12, 15, 18-hour days. But the first week of every shoot, you're full of adrenaline. It's a romantic week. You'll get through it. The second week of the shoot, you're exhausted, and the crew's exhausted, and the cast is getting tired. It's what I call the zombie week. And the third week of every shoot is when all the nerves are frazzled, and it's the hostility week. But all the hostility is going to be pointed to you, the producer, but somehow you're going to get through it. Now, yes, you're going to be exhausted, and I hope you're organized, but that's your shoot. That's a three-week shoot. And your upcoming tips, by the way, that we're going to get into, tips numbers 110 to 116, are how to make money, profits, and profits. By the way, you've got some real good information in about 4 minutes. I want you to know my real film school. My real film school is the 2-day film school. It's 1,000 minutes. I do it about 40 times a year around the world, and I do it bi-monthly in Los Angeles and New York. So if you want to launch your filmmaking career, I hope you take my 2-day film school. It just straight cuts to the chase, all the information you need. And by the way, if you can't wait or you can't attend the 2-day film school and you want to launch your career quickly, here it is. I've created this DVD film school. This is the 2-day film school on 16 DVDs. Budgeting, scheduling, screenwriting, directing, cinematography, lighting, editing, marketing, distributing, financing, profiting. They're all 1 hour, 1.5 hour filmmaking lessons with 4 workbooks and 4 boxes right here. The DVD film school. So if you want to launch your career as either a producer, a writer, a director, even an actor that knows what goes on during a shoot, then you will not wait. I beseech you, get the DVD film school. Launch your career. Happy filmmaking.